Time now. It is 11 o'clock. Gone next.
Bill Russell, NBA.
Sunday night, June 15th, 2049. Sunday night. Time now. For Waterman Nutrition, BA with the late night report. Sunday night, June 15th, 2014. Good evening, everybody. Our current condition 11 o'clock. 60 degrees with close skies. Humidity 75%. Wind speed is calm and a dew about 52 degrees at a visibility of 10 miles. All right. Let's take a look at our radar, and it shows line of rain showers in western portions of Nova Scotia and for eastern portions of New Brunswick and stretching in the Gaspé province of Quebec, and the rain showers stretch from eastern Nova Scotia and western and eastern portions of Prince Edward Island. A couple of extra rain showers in southwestern portions of Michigan, central and north central portions of Michigan, up in the eastern and western portions of Ontario and Alaska. A couple of extra rain showers in northern Minnesota and New Natural Falls, and the rain showers stretching out for southern Saskatchewan Island, the south central, central portions of Alberta. Some.
And his was the voice that spanned generations. Tonight is the music.
Spotty rain showers, western portions of North Carolina, after eastern portions of Texas, and northern, south central portions of Georgia, stretching out Florida. Federal rain showers, western, central, and east central portions of Texas. Not a rain showers, eastern Kansas, Memphis, central Missouri, Memphis, west central Illinois.
Pickup truck crashes.
And
Boston's north end after a while.
Spotty rain showers for Nevada, northern Utah, and then for Colorado, stretching out Idaho, down Montana. Stepping over in Oregon and Washington State, up to Rich Columbia, down for western Alberta, and up for central and southeastern portions of Saskatchewan. Part-time Louisiana.